los terroristas.
Harlem Shake.
Oh,
Yeah, Miami.
Hello, Ms. Rogers.
Hi, Gemma. Sorry to phone you in class here. Could you get the girls to meet in 5 minutes, please? I want some training just at the sports notice board, just as quickly as you can.
Okay, I'll go call the girls now.
The most powerful land predator is on the prowl. A male is searching for a mate. Willing females are few and far between. He's running out of time to find a mate in this vast, frozen desert. Ahead, a single female, exactly what the male is seeking. He seems to relish her scent, even though she's miles away. This is an exciting prospect. She's clearly giving off the right signals. He locks onto her tracks, eager not to lose her trail. This pursuit could last for days. The female eventually comes into view. The search is finally over. For the female, only half his weight, this must be a nerve-wracking encounter. The male could kill her if he chooses. but he has other intentions. And she is ready and willing.
And in my dreams I've kissed your lips a thousand times. I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes, I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted, and my arms are open wide. 'Cause you know just what to say, and you know just what to do, and I want to tell you so much. I love you. Sunlight in your hair, and tell you time and time again how much I care. Sometimes I feel my heart will overflow. Hello, I've just got to let you know, 'cause I wonder where you are, and I wonder what you do. Are you somewhere feeling lonely, or is someone loving you? Tell me how to win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. But let me start by saying I love you.
D-U-I, no not I, nope. Way too fly, bitch I'm sky, uh-huh. I take shots like a 9 to 5, I make it rain like a 1,000 times, yeah. Yep, I'm a vulture, when she dancing, I swoop down and the chickens think I'm handsome, wings on a whip, we can fly the coop, got Drake, what you trying to do, what you trying to do?
Come on, one day, life will come a calling, calling love. embarrassing at lunch.
I know, wasn't it? Like, why do they have to sing all the time? It's so annoying.
Who do they think they are, Glee?
You know what to do.
So Jordan, if you could have any superpower, what would it be? Alright, so Baron, what are you going to miss most about Friends School Lisburn?
I'm definitely going to miss lunchtime football. I'm going to miss the good band and the good matches and generally good memories. I'm also going to miss my collect, I think. Generally the whole year, basically.
Alright, okay.
Yeah.
And what about teachers, stuff like that?
Oh, I'll definitely miss some teachers. Some of them are really good fun. I'll miss Mrs. Hart as well. Miss McKay.
What the? It doesn't matter.
Why, what?
I think I'm just imagining stuff.
What?
Oh. So? I'm not too sure.
Oh my gosh!
Beth, I just saw the hottest teacher ever. Damn, girl! You look like...
Tone, tan, fit, and ready.
What was he wearing?
Apple bottom jeans boots with the fur.
Yeah, I think he
teaches
geography or something.
What are you doing? I thought you were gonna show me again.
If I said I want your body now, would you hold it against me?
So put it on me. Move the space between me and you.
I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. But Healy,
I catch a grenade.
Why do you always wear those colors?
They're my two favorite colors.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Don't worry, Megan.
Cause you're amazing, just the way you are.
right, class, there's a test next week. Okay, any questions?
The square root of 69 is 8 something, right? Because I've been trying to work it out.
I'll move the test back if Erin teaches me something first.
Yeah.
But miss, all I know is how to dance.
Oh my god. Erin.
Teach me how to dougie. Teach me how to dougie.
Yeah, teacher, I'll teach you how to dance. So then whenever you go in the club, you can be like,
if the club ain't even handle me right now.
Will someone please wake Tori up?
You!
Wake Tori up.
Tori, don't worry.
Guys, I'm so glad that everybody's here. The last party at FSL.
Just everybody!
I can make you mine.
One last lonely girl.
Okay then.
Let me blow your mind.
Last name ever, first name greatest.
Hello, hello, baby, you called, I can't hear a thing.
Oh, hey, Paige, coming out.
Did you see she was taking those drugs? My heart. Come here.
Jolly,
and just the boys.
No sweat.
Elliot's missing. We need you.
Go.
Come on. Get in.
Get in.
Get in.
Go.
It's not bad.
Chickenburger. Family chip. Pasty supper.
Cheeseburger.
Two other sausages. Yeah, lovely.
Steak kebab.
Sorry. Onion rings. One hot dog.
Oh, yeah. A Liam? Right, okay.
A gravy chip as well. Machine coast. What's
on? Family special as well.
What's wrong?
A Liam's gone missing. I'll have to go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
We'll go. Go. No!
Chris, what qualities are you bringing to the team? Chris, don't be sick.
I'm probably the brains behind the whole operation.
No, listen up, we're looking for your mum. And like, how are we going to find her? Where is she?
I'm seeing her about 3 days.
Well, like, where do you think she is?
Dunkin' Stam.
Dunkin' Stam, do you reckon?
Yeah.
Right, Dunkin' Stam it is, let's go, boys.
He's on the bus, on the bus.
Go,
boys. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Boys. Yo! Hurry up! Right, boys, on the bus. Hurry up! Let's go! Go!
Yeah.
messing up. Why, it's just tweeted. There's been a body found in Duncan's dam.
Here.
Who?
Who?
A what?
Yeah, right, that late.
You alright? You alright?
Like, everyone says you're city, but I seriously think you're
drunk.
You're
alright. I'll see you
later. Go.
Right, guys, here we are. Duncan's dam. Wyatt says the body's here. I don't know about you, but I want to find her. Everybody, get your rods out and start fishing for her. Start looking for her.
A what?
Your rod, Ali! Boys, your rods!
Oh!
We haven't found Elaine yet. Yes, well, that's why we're here. Team meeting, isn't it? Right, boys, where could she be? We'll just go back on the bus. What team?
Guys. I think this is it. We've looked everywhere. We're not going to find her. I think we should give up. Sorry, Chris.
Sorry, Chris.
What?
Time of your life.
I hope you had the time of your life. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna be forever young? 7 years have gone away. I know we'll meet someday. But right now, we're forever young.
We're forever young.
Green gates, tall trees, seven. Right now, we're forever
young.
Friday ends our school career. Four trees will crack a beer. Right now, we're forever young. One word, it's love. Seek ye things that are above. Friends, school, forever in my heart. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna be forever young? Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really wanna be forever young?
Gonna be this way. Your time's a joke, you broke your love, life's the only way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. But when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, well, I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. You're still in bed at 10 and work began at 8. You burn your breakfast so far, things are going great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but she didn't tell you when the world has brought you down to your knees. That I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. Cause you're there for me too.